Everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Light Platinum. So last episode we beat the Grommet City Gym. I don't remember which one it is. And then we came into what is this place called? I remember I forgot one. I forget what this place is called, but we came to the mountains. Steven, Terra, you better give up. You're surrounded by me and the Pokemon Police. It'll be better for you if you surrender now, for interrogation. Not a chance, Steven. You'll have to defeat me first. Steelix shoes are for you. Metal Girl, she's psychic. Terra, you're under arrest in the name of Pokemon Society and the Pokemon Police. Guards, take her. Return, Metagross. What are Lucy Nomad? We finally managed to capture one of the leaders of Team Steam. We can interrogate her to find out their plans and work out ways to stop them before they happen. I'll let you know anything I find out. This is a great achievement for Pokemon Society. I'm so excited that I almost forgot to tell you something from Professor Jasmine. Alright. Like to serve a technique that allow you to technique that you'll need in your journey to explore the ocean, lakes, and seas of the world. Yeah, Mount Zeri. Alright, I'm holding. There. Stuff's popping up on my thing. My Pokemon very strong, let's fight. Okay. Yeah, I'll change that out. I guess I'll just use Star. Nose with that. More Ultra Balls. The other day I saw a Pikachu with unusual coloring. I thought it was sick, but since I've learned that shiny Pokemon have different colors. To catch any Pokemon, you need to use an Ultra Ball that works quickly and effectively. I'm a trainer who's crazy about my Pokemon. Zoe will now go to battle. I was really hoping I would go first. All the first starters, first gen starters. My gender Charmander is about to evolve into a card though. Okay, that's not how that works, but sure. Today I'm trying to catch a Zubat. About town. Splash his way through the mount. excuse me. The mount. Zeri or Zahiri. Take your drink with him. Dormant PC. I need to. Training is part of my training. I really can't afford to do any battles right now. Star is one shotting everybody. Got skill. Hopefully I have an antidote, but if I can catch it. Okay, caught it. I knew I would kill it with anything I did. Let's copy Protector so it can't be duplicated by a copy. You can copy Pokemon in this? I'm looking for Luxio and this grass. It's an electric type. Huh. I need to heal, then I come back and fight. Sorry about that. And Star is good at one-shotting people. Ugh, Hypno. Hypno is the creepiest Pokemon. Good. I think my Pokemon are the most beautiful in all of Zeri. When it rains all the time, one gets irritated. That battle. Nidoran is my most favorite Pokemon. Look into your eyes, I can see how this battle ends. Yeah, you're losing. Great, I'm gonna get poisoned. Nope, I'm gonna have to go all the way back. Hoping to save this, but whatever. Come on. Oh, come on. That way it doesn't get a power boost from Storm. Special defense rose. Fingers are stiff. Nope. This is the most annoying fight. you're already faster than me, you don't need to keep using it. Honestly, you have a bright future as a trainer. I'm running for a big Pokemon beat contest in Central City. Time for battle. I need to hit up a damn Pokemon Center. Good. Fuck me. I did not want to come back here because now I got to go back to the damn cave again. Oh wait, hold on, I gotta... Where is it? Electro Bill. I like the main Sphinx. Let's just keep it. I'm looking for a good ride, but it's really hard to find. I was hoping it wouldn't kill it, but oh well. Oh, my butt Pokemon get very nervous when all this rain. Yes, 12 more levels to go before he evolves. Get him the fuck out of here. Oh, I hear a cross. And I fucking missed. I gotta figure out what level Casper's gonna evolve. Shadow Blade. My bug Pokemon are very nervous and all this right. Time for a battle. Bye-bye. Time for some fucking payback, bitch. And a miss. Nah, let Pewter handle it. Gyarados is a very strong Pokemon that can be quite dangerous. Let me see one run. Nah. Stop running from me. When it rains all the time, everyone gets irritated. My electric attacks are even stronger in all the rain. That's why I'm gonna get rid of the rain. What should have named Swing's Chimera? That would have been a good name. I need some more attack moves. I meant to give it, Earthquake. Exact same thing. Damn it. Seriously? 4 times in a row I have been paralyzed. Training Thunder has 100%. Sorry, 100% accuracy. Thunder sucks. I hate Thunder. Go, Scyther, take out all of these trees. Look, you're here again. I think Destiny's branding us as rivals on our journeys. Today, I'll show you the results of my training. I just let him get knocked out so I can switch out. I did not mean to use takedown, but oh well. Never mind, it's good. So much XP. Yeah. Eat yourself. Good job. I think most of his moves are physical moves on Hitcaster. Wow, it's like you're invincible. You're always one step ahead. It'll be each time we battle. That was a great battle. You really fought on the best of your ability. I'll be stronger next time. Alright, I'll stop here for today. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification icon to see all my future videos whenever I upload. Stay safe out there, be kind to each other, and I'll see you next time. No Man's Sun, go.